Today, heavy snowfall at Beaver Creek was too much for a men's World Cup downhill race. At first, the race was postponed so that workers could try to get the hill ready. Eventually, organizers decided they needed to cancel it due to poor visibility. I love the people just kind of like leaning over like, oh, I don't know, what do you think? Beaver Creek says they hope to have a downhill race tomorrow if the weather cooperates.